For my name it is Chopturn, and I'm in the prison cell. Far away in West Virginia, that's where I'm forced to dwell. In a lonely section of the penitentiary, and while I'm locked behind the wall, I recall what they did to me. I grew up in Cincinnati, then attended Harvard U. I became an organizer, and to Roxbury I did move. To the Boston City Council, the people voted me, and as their representative, I served diligently. I fought discrimination by the universities and demanded that developers cease to be greedy. I fought to regulate their rents and for Boston tenants' rights, and denounced police brutality and the wars Bush launched at night. They could not defeat me at the polls in 6 elections. So Ashcroft's partner and the FBI began a collaboration. They paid an informant $30,000 to tape me secretly and illegally try to entrap me, proposing a public hearing. Although I was elected by the people of Roxbury, a corrupt U.S. attorney charged me with bribe-taking. To cover up his misconduct, the feds arrested me, and from Boston City Council, I was expelled illegally. Then after a press rig trial, the biased judge sentenced me. And because I pleaded innocent, he accused me of perjury and added more months in prison, 'cause I spoke at some meetings. And imprisoned me for 3 long years, though my age is 17. Yes, my name